So just over 5 years ago, Gentex launched its full display mirror, an intelligent rear vision system that uses a custom camera and mirror integrated video display to optimize a vehicle's rearward view. Today, this product is available on over 50 vehicle models by nearly a dozen different automakers around the globe. What's interesting is once the mirror becomes a display, not only does it enhance driving safety, it also opens the door to additional value added features like mirror integrated digital video recorder. It's essentially a factory dash cam that captures road scenes, accidents, vandalism, other traffic events. Multi-view trailer cam, a unique system that streams video from multiple cameras via wired or wireless solutions directly to the FDM. Or camera monitoring systems, which use three cameras to capture the vehicle's rear and side views and then stream them to our FDM or other interior displays. I caught up with Brad Bosma, Gentex's Vice President of Vision and Dimmable Glass Products, to discuss what makes FDM so appealing to customers and automakers alike.
There's a couple things that make it appealing both to the consumer and to the automaker. First, for the consumer, it's a very practical feature that allows you to have enhanced visibility behind the vehicle. The beauty of our product is it's a dual mode product. It's both a mirror and a display at the flip of a switch. And if you look at today's cars with smaller back windows, additional headrests, additional rows, visibility is really a challenge for drivers. So being able to flip a switch and have a clear view behind you is a real advantage, and people love that. For the automaker, it's a really attractive feature because it's a platform for them to start adding additional features beyond just the FDM. You have a camera there already. By adding an additional camera looking forward, you can have a dry recording system for them to be able to record, both for consumers' safety as well as their peace of mind, but also for things like capture the moment if you see something very interesting on the road. Also, things like trailer cam become interesting because it's a natural location for the display for looking for visibility behind a trailer if you're towing one. So it really becomes an interesting platform for the automakers to start adding features.